everyone. Today I would like to present myself. Do you know why am I here? When I was a kid, I used to watch a movie. I saw a nurse in the movie helping and taking care of the people. The way she walked and the way she talked looked really smart. Becoming a nurse is all I want to be. When I grow up, I work at a catheterization laboratory unit for 2 years. And after that, I worked operating department for 1 year. I was supposed to happy, but it was not. I don't know why I wake up every day as myself. Am I happy now? It was not. Someday I had to work overtime up to 16 hours. This is my dream. It was not. But it was not enough. I know I can do better more than this. I want to try something new. I heard that the United States is the land of opportunity, and I had inspiration for my friend who came here and succeed. I want to be like my friend. And then I decided to make my dream come true, and I planned what I have to do. The first, I need to find a school for improve my English. At the same time, I have to study NCLEX. The NCLEX is a nursing license examination for getting RN license for a nurse who wants to work here. If I get license, I can apply work here. But now I already registered. But unfortunately, I have to wait for authorization to test. The second, the reason I have to improve my English because I have to use the IELTS. The IELTS for the apply the NCLEX. The score must be over than 6.5 and speaking also 7. If I pass the NCLEX, I will find a job now. Now I just studying. I realize that it's hard for me, especially pronunciation. But nothing is impossible for me. I came from across the ocean and now I'm far away from my hometown and my family. I cannot turn back now. I cannot let them down. I will do my best. Hopefully my dream will come true soon. Thank you.
Thank you.